courage doesn't always roar. Sometimes, courage is the quiet voice at the end of the day saying, "I will try again tomorrow." Several small-scale women entrepreneurs are constantly struggling to scale up their businesses or diversify their livelihoods to escape poverty. They face several hurdles and challenges such as small size of local market, unregulated prices, unethical middlemen, lack of business skills and market linkages, lack of access to technology. But every cloud has a silver lining. Vodafone Foundation's Rural Women's Initiative for Self-Sustained Enterprises, RISE, brings a ray of hope for such women entrepreneurs in rural districts of southern India. The initiative empowers women entrepreneurs by addressing their many challenges. Nearly 50,000 women micro-entrepreneurs are being trained on various aspects of entrepreneurship, which includes business concepts, marketing, quality improvement, and supply chain management over a period of 3 years. The initiative adopts the value chain approach by creating an ecosystem of women entrepreneurs across the supply chain, from input suppliers to end market buyers. This enables women entrepreneurs working in diverse sectors including manufacturing, services, trade, agriculture, retail, handicraft and garment to buy and sell goods and services from each other. Leveraging technology is the core of the project. A mobile technology-based e-commerce marketplace has been created, which enables women entrepreneurs to access a wider customer base. The solution also helps in managing business processes such as sale orders, inventory, delivery, and receiving customer feedback. A network of community-level trainers and tele-support service provides end-to-end business development support. Women who are new to technology are embracing technology to develop their micro-businesses into flourishing enterprises. Selvarani's floor tile making business was hardly sufficient to make a living for herself and her family. She registered her enterprise under RISE Project and received entrepreneurship and technology training that helped her in setting a solid foundation for her business. She now receives orders for her tiles from construction material suppliers from the nearby districts, and her income has increased 300% within a year.
இந்த வருமானத்தினால நாங்கள் என் பசங்களை நல்ல இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம் படிக்க வச்சு இதனால கொஞ்சம் நல்ல லாபமும் அடைஞ்சி நாங்கள் கொஞ்சம் கடன் இல்லாமல் நல்லா சந்தோஷமாக இருக்கோம்.
Jeeva commenced her journey as a daily wager at a thread assembling unit near Kanchipuram to supplement her meager family income. Today, she proudly runs her own thread assembling unit and produces 7,500 thread tubes per day. The training and business linkages she received under RISE has helped her widen the customer base and triple the turnover that not only benefited her but also four women working with her.
எங்க சந்தகர்லாம் ரொம்ப சந்தோஷப்படுறாங்க. வெளி உலகத்துக்கு போனா நூல் கம்பெனியோட ஓனர் வராங்கன்னு சொல்றாங்க. தொழிலதிபர் வராங்கன்னு சொல்றாங்க. அதெல்லாம் ரொம்ப பெருமையா இருக்குது.
Through the Rural Women's Initiative for Self-Sustained Enterprises, RISE, women entrepreneurs are gaining confidence in diversifying their businesses and upscaling their enterprise. They are not only transforming their own lives, but are also igniting hope and confidence in lives of many more women by making their dreams a reality, creating joyful and vibrant communities.